Hi everybody and welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be about nail paints. So the first two nail paints that I have are from the brand NYB and these are launched I think last week ago, and I have bought this I think last week, and I thought of doing a video the other week when I received these, but then I thought that let's just try these and let's see how they last, for how many days they last. So I have this one, and this is from their plain glossy range, and this one is a nail paint that has shimmer particles in them, and this is what I'm wearing on my nails for the past 4 days, and it's still not chipped, and it's not the same, but then it has not chipped and the quality of this is really good. So again, the stay quirky nail paints was a requested video, and these are in the market since a very long time, and the NYB is a fairly new launch, so I thought instead of doing the videos separately, a separate video on NYB and a separate video on stay quirky, I thought of collating both the videos, and I thought of doing a comparison because NYB and stay quirky have kind of the same range for nail paints. It ranges from 60 70 80 100, and they are always on sale on purple.com, so you can always find them on sale over there. I will be listing all the product links in the description box. So I thought of doing a comparison, like which one is better, which one performs a little better, which one swatches a little better. So I thought of doing this video, and so I bought four nail paints because I haven't tried any of these nail paints before. I did not want to buy a huge collection of nail paint, and if it wouldn't swatch better, or if it wouldn't stay better, it would just be a waste buying like 5 or 6 nail paints that don't swatch good or don't stay on for long. It would have just been a waste. So I just thought of buying two, and then I thought of doing a review. So these products, I had ordered them together, and these products arrived around 7 or 8 days ago, and at that time I thought of doing a swatch video right away, but then I thought that okay, let's just try each and every nail paint color one by one and to see how it lasts, to see how it wears and all. So that is why I dropped the idea of doing it that time, and I thought of doing it when I was sure that I have a good review in mind. I am up for review. So I find myself in a position that I can review these products because I've worn them for a pretty long time. So I would want to start off with these. These are by NYB, as I've told you. And the first color that I have is Pancake, and this is from the glossy range. Now the MRP of this is I think 60 rupees, if I'm not mistaken. I have it written here. It is 60 rupees, and I got it at a sale price of 50 rupees, and this matte nail paint costed, the MRP was 80 rupees, and I got it for 60 rupees, and this, the shade name is Veggies on Rice. So the first one is this. I will be showing on the swatches to you later on, but this nail paint is a creamy nail paint. I mean, it's somewhat skin color, a light skin color, a cream color nail paint, and it swatched really well. I applied 2 coats of this. You will be seeing a swatch later, as I've told you. I had applied 2 coats of this, and the claims were that it gives you a single stroke application, but on the first application it was not that opaque, and on the second application it was. It stayed on my nails for 2 to 3 days, and then it started chipping from here, from the center, from the top part. It started chipping a little, and then I again removed it, and then I went in with this one, then I applied this. And the thing about matte nail paints that I have noticed is the first day when you apply them, they are matte. The second day it gets somewhat glossy, and the third day, I mean, it looks like a bad texture. So the same goes with this one. The first day it was really, really good. The color is extremely, extremely pretty, and for 60 rupees this is amazing. And this goes on for every matte nail paint out there. On the first day it's really good, the second day it gets glossy, then it gets glossier, and then it just loses its texture. So for the price that I paid for this, 60 rupees, it's really, really nice. I really love the color. It stays on for a decent amount of time. I just expect the matte nail paints to stay matte for 1 day, maximum 1.5 day, and not more than that, because I haven't seen any nail paint. Even the Nykaa matte nail paints don't stay glossy. I mean, they do not stay matte for more than one and a half day or 2 days. They lose their matte effect. So for the price, I really love this. These both nail paints dry extremely quick. I mean, the matte nail paints, of course, any matte nail paint dries on very quick, but then even the glossy one, this one, dried pretty quickly. So I'm quite impressed with these two for the price that I paid. Now that I was applying this, that is NYB Pancake, I was thinking to myself that I think I have a similar shade in my collection, and turns out I do have a similar shade, that is this one. This is by Wet n Wild, and this is the color Soy. This is how it looks like, and if you put both of these together, on the camera it looks exactly the same, but in person this nail paint looks a little lighter than this one. But if you apply it here, one on one nail and the other nail paint on the other nail, it does not make any difference. It has no difference at all. Both of these nail paints look exactly similar. The color is exactly similar. So the people who are looking out for this one, I know it's out of stock on Nykaa, because I was checking it 3 or 4 weeks ago. I wanted to buy a nail paint from Wet n Wild, a particular shade, and I checked on this one and it was out of stock. So I do not know whether it's in stock now or not, but then people looking out for this similar color can just check on this one. This is a really nice nail paint. As I've told you, the color matches and everything. So this is the first nail paint that I want to talk about. This resembles the same color as this one, and the people who want to buy that color by Nykaa, I think the color is called tiramisu. It is a pretty exact match to this shade right here. Again, before buying this shade, I knew that that shade matches this one, because one fine day I do not own tiramisu, by the way. So one fine day I was just checking out all the Nykaa matte colors, and I came across that shade tiramisu. Many of the people have posted swatches on YouTube, on Google, so you can check that out. It is a pretty similar color to this one. So people who do not want to spend, I think at that costs 200 rupees, it costs 200 rupees. People who do not want to spend 200 rupees on a matte nail paint by Nykaa, that is tiramisu, and still want the similar color, then you can just buy this one by NYB, and this is again Veggies on Rice. This is the shade. So that was the information that I wanted to give. Now let's just move on to Stay Quirky. Now I had applied this the other day, some days ago, and I noticed that this takes a lot of time to dry. I applied this and it took around 2-3 minutes for the first coat to dry, and then I again applied it, again the nail paint second coat took 2 or 3 minutes to dry, and that is kind of irritating. So next are these by Stay Quirky, and the thing about Stay Quirky is that they are in the market for quite a long time now, and they have one of the most amazing shade ranges of nail paints that I have ever seen. Even Nykaa does, but then of course Nykaa is way expensive than these nail paints. I think I got these for 65 or 75 rupees, and Nykaa nail paints cost 150, 200, something like that. So these nail paints, talking about these again, I have told you that I've tried each of these colors, and I'm wearing this black shade now, so I'll be talking about this later on. First about this one, I applied this nail paint, and the sad part about this is that it took so long to dry. I applied the first coat, I had to sit on for 3-4 minutes, and then even after 3-4 minutes I touched a little, and then I had fingerprints on the nail paint, so that was quite irritating. Then I again applied a second coat, and then even that took a pretty long time to dry. And the thing about nail paints is that nobody has that much time. If you apply something, you want it to dry soon so that you can just do your chores, or maybe even if you're sitting with your phone, you would have to keep your hand like this. You cannot move your hand, because thoda sa bhi kuch ho and then it ruins the nail paint, and then you'll have to reapply it, wipe it, reapply it again. So that is a hassle. So I do not like this about this particular shade. Now the color is extremely pretty. It's a very summerish color. It's extremely deep yellow in color. It's a very bright yellow. And I really like the color. I just wish that it would have been a little quick drying, but I think that I will be applying I will be adding a little thinner in this. I will be giving it a quick shake and then I will be applying it, reapplying it a few days later. And if I see that if that causes a little change in the drying formula, then I will be linking writing my comment in the description, so you'll have to check that. And now talking about this one, this has become one of my favorite nail paints, because comparing it with this nail paint, this one dried quickly. It dried quickly. I mean, it dried in 1 minute and then I could reapply a second coat, and then even that coat dried quickly. So talking about the drying formula, this one was better. So I feel that this is, maybe this is just a bad batch that I have received, because this one dried extremely quickly. And this is not even matte. This has shimmer. This is how it looks like. It is matte. I mean, sorry, it is black and it has shimmer particles. It's not a plain black. So it looks pretty. And the thing is that these are on my nails for 3 or 4 days and they haven't chipped yet. I mean, it is not as I have applied it on the first day. It's not, the texture is not the same. It has got a little dull, and you know how these the top part of the nails just lose little color. It's that is happening, but it's not chipping yet. So I really love these nail paints. Now talking about the comparison between these two nail paints, I would want to say that the packaging of this is, I mean, I find it better than these. So I like the packaging of this better. And talking about the brush, I will be showing a close-up of the brush during the swatches. So talking about the brush, I find these brushes are a little thicker than these. So application wise, I like these. Drying time, the better drying time the nail paints have are these nail paints, not this one. Because of this, I do not really know whether this is a bad batch or not, but this dried out fair. But then still, I think that these have a better drying speed than this. So talking about the comparison of both these nail paints, this, I have told you that this has a better packaging, this has a better brush, the drying time is better on this. But my personal opinion is that I like these nail paints way better than this one, because of the applicator. They have a pretty thick applicator, the brush is pretty thick, and so this says that it has a single stroke application, this lasts for a long amount of time, this has a better payoff, and all those are true. Whereas this claim only to be a single stroke application, and even that is not true. Talking about this one, this does not have a single stroke application. You have to reapply and reapply, then you get a better payoff from this. Whereas this has a single stroke application, but it's not that opaque as the bottle of the color, so you have to go on with a second coat. So talking about these and these together, comparing these, I like this nail paint way better than this one. Now these have been stayed on the market for a very long time, and that is why maybe their formula has been improved day by day. I'm guessing that is the thing. Maybe they have a better formula from the start or whatsoever, but I find that these nail paints can be a little better. They are not bad, don't get me wrong, they are not bad, they are extremely worth buying. But if I compare the nail paints, if given a choice that whether I want to buy NYB nail paints or stay quirky nail paints, I will definitely say that I want to buy stay quirky nail paints because of the applicator. The drying time, again, as I've told you, that this does not dry quickly, but does not mean that all of their colors don't dry quickly, because I've seen this one, this dried quickly. So I'm just expecting that this is a bad batch. If I add a little bit of thinner and shake it, and it will be fine, it will dry quickly. That is what I feel. So comparing both of these, given a choice, I would prefer buying these. Again, don't get me wrong, these are not bad, these colors are extremely pretty. This is just my opinion. So this was all the review. Now you will be seeing the swatches of the 4 nail paints that I have. So before I sign off, I would like to let you know that all my social media links are in the description box. So if you want to check that out, if you want to see what I do in my life, what not, then please do follow me on the social medias. And that's all for the video. If you found this video helpful, if you like this video, then definitely give a big thumbs up, comment, share, subscribe, and to hit the bell icon to receive all the notifications of my future videos. Thank you so much for watching.